2 minutes, Mr. McHale.
2011 Independent Spirit Awards. Let's do this.
What the? Oh, shit.
Hey! Somebody help! Help! Why would they put a rock here?
Need some help, city boy?
Dale Dickey, are you still in character?
Now let's get that arm off.
You know, I'm fine. I can host the show from here.
You sure?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, watch this. And the Independent Spirit Award goes to Greenberg.
All right, stretch. I'm gonna go hit the buffet before Philip Seymour Hoffman eats all the orange chicken.
Wait, I can still use your help.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Lawrence, and this is Winter's Bone.
Jessup signed over everything. If he doesn't show a trial, y'all gonna lose his house and got some place to go.
How long before we get kicked off our own property?
I reckon y'all got this place about another week.
You got something to say, you best say it now.
Throwing us out to live in the field like dogs.
There's stuff that you're gonna have to get over being scared of.
Is this gonna be our time?
Winter's Bone. Winter's Bone, what a movie. Holy crap. Look, if you can only see one movie this year that features heavy meth use, abusive parents, and squirrel skinning, make it Romeo and Juliet. But Winter's Bone, pretty good too.
Hi.
Wow, it's cold out here.
Just a little.
A great film is a revelation. It takes you somewhere you've never been and shows you something about other people and yourself that you never knew.
Revelations on a budget. That's our motto. The five films nominated for Best Feature are 127 Hours.
Black Swan.
Greenberg.
The Kids Are All Right.
Winter's Bone.
Best Director. Darren Aronofsky.
Seduce us. Come on. Attack it. Attack it.
Danny Boyle.
Ever since it was a bit of meteorite, it's been waiting to come here.
Lisa Cholodenko.
So it's my fault.
No, just listen to me.
I'm listening. What?
Deborah Granick.
Tonight I ain't doing a fucking thing, you say.
John Cameron Mitchell.
Does it ever go away?
No.
At some point it becomes bearable.
Best Screenplay. Stuart Blumberg and Lisa Cholodenko.
Why'd you donate sperm?
She seemed like a lot more fun than donating blood.
Deborah Granick and Ann Rossellini.
You always have scared me.
That's because you're smart.
Nicole Holofcener.
You gain weight.
Excuse me?
You gain weight.
Thank you.
David Lindsay Abair.
There are tons of yous out there, and there's tons of me's.
I like that thought. Somewhere out there, I'm having a good time.
Todd Sullins.
I have no illusions that what I do is of interest to anyone else.
Are you seeing anyone?
No, I'm more focused on China.
Up next, Naomi Watts and Ewan McGregor present the prestigious Robert Altman Award. The 2011 Independent Spirit Awards continues with your host, Joel McHale. If he's done trying to feel up Jeremy Renner.
I know every presenter feels that the award they present is special.
But only one award can be Best Female Lead, and that's this one. The nominees are...
Best Female Lead. Annette Bening.
You're sleeping with him, aren't you?
What?
Just be honest with me, okay?
Where's this coming from?
Well, I found your hair in his drain.
Greta Gerwig.
I'm impressed by you.
In what way?
I mean, you seem really fine doing nothing. It's like you don't feel all the pressure to be successful. I mean, by other people's standards.
Nicole Kidman.
There are tons of yous out there, and there's tons of me's.
I like that thought. Somewhere out there, I'm having a good time.
Jennifer Lawrence.
Jessup Dolly is dead. He's lying in a crappy grave somewhere, become piles of shit in a hog pen. Maybe he's been left out plain in the open. But wherever he is, he's there dead.
Natalie Portman.
Do you hear me?
I don't know the new Swan Queen.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, well, I'll be home soon. I just wanted to let you know.
I love you.
I love you, too.
Michelle Williams.
I've had it.
Come and talk to me.
I have had it. I am up to here. I'm done, okay?
Okay.
I'm done. I'm done. Look, look, I am, no, I am done. I am done. I am done with this.
The one thing that's clear from any perspective is that this has truly been an exceptional year for independent cinema, as you will see today, starting with these nominees for Best Supporting Female. Ashley Bell, as a young woman possessed in The Last Exorcism.
We're gonna go now. We're gonna get you in the car.
Ow! Ow! Are you okay?
Oh.
Oh my God.
Bell! Nell!
Dale Dickey, as a tougher-than-nails matriarch of a secretive Ozark community in Winter's Bone.
You ain't here for trouble, are you?
No, ma'am.
Because one of my nephews is Buster Leroy, and didn't he shoot your daddy one time?
Yes, but that ain't got nothing to do with me. They settled that themselves, I think.
Shooting him likely settled it.
Allison Janney, as a woman tormented by the past and life during wartime.
Mommy, I ran out of my Klonopin. Do you have any I could have first?
Of course, Minnie. Just go into my medicine cabinet.
Okay.
They're on the bottom right next to the Percocet.
Okay.
You know what? Just bring over the whole bottle.
Daphne Rubin Vega, a wife confined by a crumbling marriage and Jack Goes Boating.
I wanted to show I've grown.
You are so fucked up! Okay. Okay, forget it. We're done. Forget it, okay? Okay.
Naomi Watts, as a successful but unhappy lawyer who goes through a life-altering change in Mother and Child.
I value my independence above all things. That way I don't have any expectations to fulfill other than my own, which are great enough. That's all she wrote.
And the Spirit Award goes to... Dale Dickey, Winter's Bone.
Thank you.
Thank you, Film Independent. Thank you, voters. Thank you, Film Independent Community, for this lovely, lovely honor. I'm very thrilled to be here. Take a deep breath. I have to thank Joel McHale for my new bruises from my holding the chainsaw between my knees for that filming the other day. Thank you, Joel. Being a part of this film this year has just been an incredible ride. Little tiny film with some dark subject matter, and there's so many people to thank from Winner's Bone, and you all know who you are, but the entire cast and crew, particularly those on the day of the boat scene that endured the pond water and ticks, I thank you. Deborah Granick, Ann Rossellini, Alex Madigan, terrific women. Thank you for making me a part of this. Anonymous Content, Roadside Attractions, it's just been an incredible group of people. The cast and crew, my agents, Carrie Barden and Paul Schnee, that brought me in on this project. And I have seen so many fabulous movies, shorts, documentaries, traveling with this movie. I'm so inspired by the independent film community. And I'm just very grateful to be here. A final shout out to two places. Number one, the people of Missouri who opened their hearts and their land. We love you. You know who you are there. I share this with you, as well as my hometown, Knoxville, Tennessee, and the people of UT. Mom, Dad, Chuck, Sister Fran, my husband, Stephen, everyone, thank you very, very much for this.
Hi there. How's it going?
Hello, but no, we're here to celebrate the fine performances of our best supporting male nominees.
This is the coldest fucking award show ever.
But warm of heart.
The nominees are John Hawkes, Winter's Bone.
Best supporting male. John Hawkes.
Yes, we've run together for coming on 40 years, but I don't know where he's at, and I ain't gonna go around asking after him neither.
Listen.
No.
Samuel L. Jackson.
I met someone 3 months ago. But if that's my child you carry, I'm going to say goodbye to all that.
Bill Murray.
I've done a hell of a job for you. I mean, I've sold watches or been the inside of my coat. I'm not ashamed of it. I don't rob banks, don't cheat at cards. I sleep all right. Nights I sleep.
John Ortiz.
Should have told you before, you're my fucking friend. She said it was a one-time thing. Then we got honest, fucking went on for 2 years.
In 2 years?
She said.
Mark Ruffalo.
Did you ever play any sports in school?
Well, the whole team thing just got on my nerves after a while, you know? I was like, hey, let's go kick some ass, man.
What about you?
I like teams. Cool.
And the Spirit Award goes to
John Hawkes.
Well, thanks so much. To begin with, I'd thank my fellow nominees. I'm honored to just be mentioned alongside of you, so being up here is kind of surreal. But thanks to everyone who worked on Winter's Bone, cast and crew, the greatest across the board. I wish I could mention every cast and crew member, but I guess that's what IMDb is for. Well, a lot of the folks, look them up, by the way. They're top-notch, and hire them for your films. I have to say a special thank you to Jennifer Lawrence for her amazing, amazing work. She was brave, and she was always there, very present actress, and can't wait to see what the future holds for you, Jen. And Deborah Granick, the best of the best. Thank you so much for giving me a shot with this and for your encouragement and for your patience. I'm going to list a few people and then get out of here. But I thank Roadside Attractions for doing such a great part with the doing their part with the film. I thank Tamara McClintock and Scott Fodness, and Tim Mateer and Jim Fritzler, Michelle Satter, Nancy Green Keys, J.B. Roberts, Steve LaManna, Todd Rubenstein, Karen Sanfilippo. I'm forgetting a lot of people. Cousin Mike Lutkin, thank you. Tisha Esposito, my sweetheart, I love you so much. And Terry Scott, Lori, my mom and dad, thank you so much for the encouragement and love. And finally, to independent filmmakers everywhere, keep telling these stories. We need them. Stay wild. Thank you.